So this is my first impression review on the new Maybelline Color Elixir Color Sensational lip glosses. And these come in 20 different shades. I picked them up tonight. I'm pretty sure you guys saw it in my haul video this past Sandwich Sunday. I only picked up 6 shades. I controlled myself pretty well. I didn't want to go crazy, but I did hear really good things about this, so I wanted to get a couple before, you know, the shades were all gone. I got these at Target for $7.99 each. They're pretty much around $7 some change, just round up to $8. I really love the packaging of these lip glosses. They have that whole lipstick bullet look. I'm wearing this shade right now, which is 015 Mandarin Rapture. And the applicator itself is a, like, heart shape tip. They're very popular nowadays in the drugstore. And it has a lot of little fibers or little brush hairs. Feels really smooth on, nice and gentle. Gives a lot of precision, and it's on my teeth. Ooh, sorry guys. Very smooth, very pigmented. Feels a little thick on the lips, but not sticky whatsoever. Just glides right on, nice and opaque. I don't think these are really like liquid lipsticks. They have the pigmentation of liquid lipsticks, but they are lip glosses. So they do not claim to be long wear whatsoever. I have Maybelline's website pulled up on my computer. And all it says is that they are hyper saturated color, ultra cushiony feel, and they're the new hip tonic lip sensation. It's supposed to give that elixir glossy effect. So they're super, super shiny. If you're not into that look, you're not gonna like these. The other ones I got, I'm gonna swatch for you guys on my lips. I'm actually using makeup remover to get this off just so it doesn't stain my lips. Because from what I hear, these stain pretty well because they're so pigmented. This color is 080 Captivating Carnation and is the muted rose color of the bunch. Next is 100 Petal Plush. It's like a baby pink. I'm not really into pink personally, but wow, is this really doll-like finish. It doesn't look as opaque as the other colors. I don't know, maybe it's just because I don't like pinks on myself, but I feel like you can see they're flaky. I feel like you can really see that. This is 060 Nude Illusion. Ah! See, I'm not having the same problem I have with the pink with this color. It's still pretty opaque. And the nude color isn't too bad. It's not my favorite nude for sure, but I would definitely wear this. 040 Vision in Violet, and it is a bold purple, which I'm gonna love. Okay. It's like Barney.
You ate Barney.
It does look like Barney. But Barney's a little bit more red tone. So this is Vision in Violet. Very bold, but I like it. 045 Amethyst Potion. Sorry guys, it's like a super dark purple. And all of these colors seem forgiving except for that freaking pink. I don't know because it's light or not. Everything else seems opaque and very forgiving. It's not as dark as the tube, but it's very opaque with one coat already. I feel like with two, it's not really getting any darker. It's still really nice. So all in all, aside from the pink color, I don't really have a problem with any of the other shades. I think they glide on well. They do definitely look better over things, because when I originally wore the color that I'm wearing right now, the Mandarin color, I was wearing it over an outline of this red lip liner by MAC. And it just looked a little bit more even and a little bit more pigmented overall. So it would look better over a lipstick or a lip liner of some sort, but you don't have to wear it. It's not really bleeding or anything like that, but it is a lip gloss, so it will slide around quite a bit compared to like a lipstick. All in all, I think they're great for the price. They're $7.99, a little bit pricier if you want a lot of colors, but if you just see a couple, I definitely say go for it, grab them. They are not limited edition. They are a part of their new line, so I'm pretty sure you guys can find them eventually. I hope you guys enjoy this first impression review with lip swatches. Let me know if there's anything else out that you guys want me to do a first impression or a lip swatch or just swatch video about, and leave it down below. Thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a later video. Better type of color for me. It's very close to my natural lip color. It is a dark mauve. 220 Showy is like the fuchsia pink.